What's happening? Today is the day. I get to see the Supra all painted. It's gonna be awesome. Just grabbing a few things at the moment, some rags. Clean up the subframe before I put it back on the car. But I can't wait to see this car. So we'll do a little drive over to more of a panel and more panel works. Let's go see this thing. This is many months of work. Stripping that whole, all that paint down is nuts. And I only dropped the car off there. Let's see, Friday? It's Sunday now. So, all that work for 2 days of paint. Let's go see it. Guys, we're on our way. Moranbah Panel Works. I cannot wait to see this thing. Apparently it turned out really good. I'm not expecting much. It is a daily, it's not a show car. I'm so excited. It's taken me 3 months just to try and get a proper booking to get the time, but they did me a solid. They made some time during the weekend just to get this done. Oh yeah, I'm so excited for this. Bit dusty. That is awesome. Hell yeah. Very, that's so cool. I'm happy. And now, here's the K-frame. I gotta put all that back in it. Clean it up, put it back in. Suppose we'll get to that. Then we can get the car on a trailer and get it back home. Here it is, boys. Isn't that pretty? A little dusty, but it's all sealed anyway. Same day, different clothes. I was grubby, had to go have a shower. Working on that workshop floor all day, getting the front end back into it. But I'll you can sit here for the night and I'll clean up everything in here tomorrow. And well then, yeah, get it back in the shed and I'll let it sit for a week. Let that paint cure properly. Oh, that looks pretty. Turned out better than I thought. It's like glass. Apart from all the dust. Just come together, guys. It's gonna be awesome. Have fun.